Hey everybody, Rick Needham handicapping thoroughbred racing from Laurel Park, Laurel, Maryland on Sunday, January the 20th, handicapping for trackmaster.com. Let's take a look at race 4, 2 p.m. Eastern post time, 8.5 furlong group test on the dirt, fillies and mares 3 years old and up, racing for a starter allowance prize of $45,000. Contenders number 7, Lake Turk, number 5, Sarah's Treasure, number 1, Bodega Bay, and number 6, Bad Mama. Number 7, Lady Turk, 13-time winner, racing at her about 8.5 furlongs on the dirt. Has hit the board in 3 of her last 4 outings, all wins. 2 of those circle trips also qualifying as power runs. Number 5, Sarah's Treasure, a 4-to-1 shot, drops in class by 3 track master units. Is the pace profile leader. Has hit the board in power run fashion in 4 of her last 5, winning 3 times in his recent streak of racing consistency. Race 4 summary, number 7, Lady Turk. Top contenders listed this afternoon here at Laurel, which also includes number 5, Sarah's Treasure, number 1, Bodega Bay, and number 6, Bad Donna, 7516 in the 4th from Laurel Park. Couple across the board, long shots, we have Ponder on Sunday, Sunland Park. Race number 2, replacing the show on a 4-to-1 shot, number 4, Double Storm. Turf Paradise, race 1, replacing the show on a 1 bomb, number 1, Pie Eye. So, handicapping from Laurel Park on a Sunday afternoon. Bring me for trackmaster.com. Remind you as always, please go ahead and not only.